Pastor and his followers speak out for the first time after they claim they were roughed up by police at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino.
Yeah, the three were arrested by tribal police while trying to preach to guests. CBS 4's Christina Puig joins us live now from Hollywood with all the details. Christina?
Good evening, Yana, Jawan. It was about 2 weeks ago when a Miami Gardens pastor came to the Hard Rock Seminole complex with about 10 of his congregants to preach to people about turning towards God. The last thing they thought, they would end up in jail. It was a night this preacher will soon not forget.
He walked right up to me and said, "Sir, you are on private property. You already asked these two young persons to leave the premises. If you don't leave right now, we're going to arrest you."
On October 26th, Paul Carvalho, pastor of a non-denominational church, and his congregants were preaching the word of God at the Hard Rock Casino in Hollywood.
I said, "No, you can't do that." "Yes, I can." So I had the three big men on top of me. One grabbed my arm, my neck really good. The second one knelt on my back and put a lot of pressure, and the third one on my legs. And then the fourth person, a police officer, I was already rendered on the ground, my arms laying on the side of my body, holding my glasses, started tasing me.
Fellow congregants Peterson Jean-Baptiste and Leona Zayas, both minors, reacted immediately.
So my natural instinct was I jumped on a cop. And the minute I did that, a security guard came and yanked me off.
Before they knew it, all three were cuffed, arrested, and hauled off to jail. They were released the following morning after posting bond and have now filed a formal complaint with the Seminole Police Department, accusing them of psychological and physical harassment and intimidation.
This is not a United States of America treatment. I really felt like I was in some communist country behind some iron curtain.
A spokesperson for the Seminole tribe gave us the following statement. They were asked to stop interfering with guests, and they refused. They were asked to leave the property, and they refused. They were arrested. If a formal complaint is filed, it will be investigated and appropriate actions will be taken. And tonight, the spokesperson added that they have not yet received this formal complaint, that perhaps it's still in process. But the spokesperson also added that if necessary, they will take a look at surveillance tapes as part of the investigation. Reporting live from Hollywood, I'm Christina Puig, CBS 4 News.